Orientation is basically more about they let you know about USC, like the history and everything. And then they have all these events or something planned for students, like treasure hunt and things like that, where all the newly admitted students get together and participate in certain activities and all of that. So it's like a good socializing experience. You get to know who else has been admitted in your batch and things like that, get in touch. And apart from that, they'll have certain seminars and everything as well, explaining how the course structure would be and like the credit system and all of that. So yeah, like it is definitely useful for every new student to attend the orientation. Yeah, so computer science, you will find Indians and Chinese like predominantly. Apart from that, the size of the class, it actually depends on which course you take. Algorithms and courses like that, they'll usually have like a 200 to 300 student class. But those are like huge classrooms and all of that. On the other hand, if you take like niche courses like say machine learning or something like that, you will hardly have like 50 to 60 students in a class because not many people opt for those courses. So predominantly people for masters in computer science would have a bachelor's degree in computer engineering or IT.
Yes.
Like I personally don't know anyone who is coming from some different stream and getting into computer science. And just to answer this one question, was class size ever a problem? So not really, like it's not a problem. Just be prepared that you won't be getting any personal attention from the professor. But they do have like after lecture office hours where you can visit them and get your doubts cleared personally. So they are really helpful in those office hours as well. Honestly speaking, like these activities apart from the academics, like they are mainly meant for like the undergrad students. You won't have much time to participate in these activities. But that being said, like they do organize cricket tournaments and things like that where a lot of Indians do take part. Students at USC compete with each other. You form teams and all of that. So there's like an IPL kind of a tournament, like they auction for players and all of that. Like this is just one activity that I know. Apart from that, like you have the USC clubhouse where you can just go and play like badminton, squash or whatever sport you like. There's swimming and all of that. So yeah, like you do get time, but it's up to you like what you decide to do in that time. Like most of us decide to just sit and relax at home. No, all of this is included. Like there's no separate charge for that.